I'm John Barrasso, chairman of the Senate Republican Conference. And Senator Blackburn and I just went face-to-face with the director of the Secret Service asking for specific answers about what happened with President Trump in Pennsylvania and how that shooter was able to get off a clear shot when the FBI and the Secret Service knew that there was a suspicious person an hour in advance of when the shooting occurred.
And they identified a potential threat at 5:51. She would not answer our questions. She wanted to say it was not the time or place. This is after we've been through a conference call today where the question queue got cut off. But I've got a message for her. She can run, but she cannot hide because the American people want to know how an assassination attempt was carried out on former President Donald Trump.